Now to our crime tracker. It took a jury under 2 hours to convict a Shreveport man of murder. Romulus Noyes was convicted in the death of Jermond Lewis in February of 2022 during an argument. The shooting happened at Economy Inn and Suites on Westwood Park. Noyes is expected to be sentenced on August 16th.